In this scripting session, we will show you how to create a custom script for a song using a laser, wireless fixtures, and moving heads. I'll start by running automation over a track. I'll adjust the automation settings to dial in how I like it. I will change the bridge intensity, as well as the overall pulse intensity, and I'll speed up the placement of the moving heads and the color changes. Now that the automation is finished, you can see that a number of effects have been placed on the fixture track as well as the master track. Here, I'll work on the build-up section of the track. Having listened to the track, I know that this section is the start of a build-up. So I'll make a selection in one of the fixtures that I'd like to place a chase on. Here, I want to place a follow chase on one of my freedom sticks. Deselect the wrap option and increase the light count to 15 and choose the timing. This will produce a cool chase effect across the freedom stick. As you can see, SoundSwitch has placed pulses across all of the fixture tracks within the group. I will now go through and repeat those steps on my other four freedom stick group tracks. Now that I've added those effects, let's play it back and see how it looked. Cool, I like the look of that effect. Now listening to the music, I can see that this next section speeds up. This time, I'll place a bounce chase every 16th of a bar. I'll then go through and place the same effect on each one of the tracks. And just before I finish, I'll make a selection across all of my freedom sticks, and this time I'll choose to place the effect on the selected tracks, meaning that the effect will not be placed inside the groups. I'll play that back and see how it looks. Head over to soundswitch.com to download the latest version of the software.